you've taken the set of photographs. Now, after that, that's just a small part of it. You have to link this back to artists, and you have to analyze this, and you have to draw connections and figure out a thematic way to look at all this. You have to have depth of knowledge in visual literacy as well as actual literacy and articulate your words to really get across your point.
Aspect of photography you're talking about, there are definitely a lot of segments within the subject, areas of your technical ability to take photos, as well as your photographer's eye and deciding composition, rather than just your settings and stuff.
And then once you've taken all those photos, you have to have this introspective view and self-actualizing and see which photos are your best.
All the time I'll take a photograph, and although it looked better than another, I'll choose the one that doesn't necessarily have the best aesthetic quality over it, just because it's got a deeper meaning to it. Perhaps this one photograph can portray a vision or just a point of view that another one can't.
All these meanings, they have to link back together. They have to fit into this certain theme that the examiner or the teacher will give you, and it just has to all tie in together to create this whole project.
Yes.
where you're linking back to artists, and you're writing about it. You have to articulate what you say and draw connections between the artist and your work and other pieces of your work, and it's just, it all ties together like this web.
You can be given a word so vague and produce images so specific, it's quite amazing. It's something different.